what's going on? Hope you're having a dope-ass day today. It's your boy Alex, and I am back today with another reaction video. We are checking out some Pearl Jam. Live Pearl Jam, the MTV Unplugged, Black, okay? Little synopsis on the song, absolutely like jaw-dropping, fucking mind-blowing. Okay, that the song is about first relationships. Now check this out. He was saying that, quote, this song is about letting go. It's very rare for a relationship to withstand the Earth's gravitational pull and where it's going to take people and how they're going to grow. I've heard it said that you can't really have a true love unless it was love unrequited. It's a harsh one because then your truest one is the one you can't have forever. Just reading that synopsis of it gave me fucking chills, okay? It was like a haunting, amazingly profound statement that I was just like, holy shit, dude, okay? So I needed to check out this live song. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to, and let's get it, man. Crowd's loving that already. Jeez. Though, dude, all I taught her was everything. That's a beautiful statement. That's fucking cool. How quick the sun can drop away. And now my bitter hands, great old broken glass of what was everything. God damn it. I take a walk outside. I'm surrounded by some kids in pain. Oh my God. That's one of those God-given gifts. You can teach singing technique up to a certain threshold, but then there's just like over the top that's just God-given talent. This man screams God-given talent. Like, you just can't replicate that. I got goosebumps, bro. He's got such a rich voice. Jeez. post-chorus right there saying, tattooed all I see. Not literally tattooed, but I think that he's saying like, that love that you once experienced is like a tattoo. It lives with you forever, right? It makes a lasting impression on you. Dude, can you see how much emotion was just bleeding out of him? Like, pouring out emotion. Oh my God, dude, letting go is like one of the hardest fucking things you can do. That makes me just want to hold on to Sarah forever, my fiance, for those of y'all that don't know. I love that girl with all of my heart, and I cannot, like, hearing the lines, "You'll be a star in someone else's sky," I can't handle that. I just need to hold her, dude. It's like, they say that if you love something, you gotta let it go if it's not right, but oh my God. That one hit differently, dude. Like, I have major fucking chills. I almost feel like sick. Oh my God, that was beautiful. That was probably one of the most beautiful live performances I've ever seen. Amazing vocals, amazing playing, just jam-packed with emotion to the point that it's overbearing. It's overwhelming, okay? Like, my heart's beating really fast, dude. Like, I don't necessarily feel good. Wow, that was a lot. Jesus, I don't have words, okay? So with that being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about the song, the script, this video in general. That is all I got for you today, so keep smiling. Keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. We'll see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact. Oh yeah, this one. God bless. Okay, I love y'all. Peace.
Hey, either way it goes, I was born to be a screw up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gonna fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull up. Sipping on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of